it was hard. It was hard going to school, not understanding the language, and students talking to me, asking me questions. I would carry a dictionary with me to communicate with them. I would stay after classes for special education. I know what it's like not to be able to have someone help you and guide you to find those resources.